And more of my vocal, please. Use as much vocal as you can give me, and then more high mids in there. We're kind of leaning down here. Check, 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 check.
Stones, bro.
Hey, how about that?
Let's have a, can I have more, a little less of my guitar as well?
Hello. Yes, I'm playing.
Outlaw Roadshow.
Yeah. Welcome to the almost end of the Outlaw Roadshow. Two bands left.
I'm taking a sip of your beer.
It's on the beer stand.
So much for doing laundry later today.
Here we go. Ready?
Yeah.
Thank you.
watching Mean Creek play earlier, and I've seen so many Mean Creek shows, I realize we've done two or three tours together, and I don't know, maybe 8 out of the 10 Outlaw Road shows they've played.
Yep.
Jesus, fucking Christ, they're good. Just like, it clears your sinuses. just gets better and better.
So do those kind jalapeno bars.
Jalapeno.
Well, thank kind.
I don't know whose fucking idea it was to make a Slim Jim granola bar.
I hadn't eaten anything
yesterday. I came down here and I started drinking beers and I thought, oh fuck, I better eat something. And I went over to Frank. I said, hey, you know, Frank, give me one of the blueberry kind. She said, oh, we don't have those. We got these. And handed me two of them.
No.
Hey, it's just an ass sandwich. And I love those fucking things. Ass sandwich. I shouldn't say that. You know, I fucking love those things. I love it. The Outlaw Roadshow is all about being hungover eating candy bars to me.
Ready?
Okay, really back in the stage. Okay. this is another song about me, really. Turn around and monitor guys and say, he fucked me on my solo, turn him off.
Yeah.
More Adam,
yeah. I can use more Adam in this thing too, by the way.
Yeah, I can use more Adam as well.
Everybody wants more Adam.
Alright.
From the top, same length.
Yeah.
Damn. Statue, milky white and pure. Thank you. Wanting to tell you, I've myself. Slowly ends up feeling chill. Just the way you do.
Skipping and diving about passing back to New York City straight to the heart of America, where all the wild things grow.
All night long ride, Anything you think you've seen as far as like experiences you regret with
musicians you love, it's nothing compared to what we're going to do around Marlboro Plant. Hey, Blaine, you've got to go your panties.
Yeah, we already had that. That was when he had the great line. He's like, I don't remember anything ever.
Oh, yeah, we were
around
in a bar in Ireland, and he said, we gotta get out of here because everything's gonna be closing soon. And he said, I don't remember anything ever closing in around me.
He actually used the word bars closing at 11 o'clock in Ireland for some bizarre reason. And he actually said, I never detected anything closing around me, which I thought was like,
but
a nice word choice.
But he asked the word in, I never detected
like it was like
anything
some weird closing
thing like,
in around me. You know? People saying it was closing time was like an insect somewhere.
But the beautiful thing about it was he wasn't saying like, I don't remember anything. He was like just thinking out loud, like, well, I don't ever remember anything.
That was the most genius.
I believe it. And I believed him.
It had this real double meaning for like bar station for him, and paranoia doesn't affect him either.
Which is all our way of saying, we once met Robert Plant. And we're going to meet him again.
What song are we playing again?
Richard Manning. Tim's
right. Probably going to say that stupid Beatles thing again.
Right in front of him. So when you were with Paul and Ringo, which one was the problem?
Wait, aren't you
dead? He doesn't like the Beatles thing.
Let's hear it for Immy Page.
Hired. You're gonna have to pay him.
Dad, we don't usually drink at the concerts. Okay, that's the thing.
Run to your uncle's house. Dad's been drinking. Dan's been drinking.
Guilty.
I couldn't resist.
I say started. I don't know what else.
That's curfew. How are we looking here?
No curfew.
No, you're not escaping from that.
Me.
2, 3, 4.
Okay, but when we get home and I play it and it's the other way, you're going to feel bad about that.
You may be correct.
I'll come in there for you. Go ahead.
Thank you.
3, 4!
It was cold when I woke. She was happy. time before you go. Think of Mondays coming down. The people that you knew, the ones that aren't around. They're fading day to day. I've been moving town to town. If I could give all my myself, I am just not coming through anymore. I can't really ease the pain of all the stupid things I do.
Normally, Immy, you play rhythm.
I don't think so.
You play rhythm on it. Yes. I'm 110% sure because you've never done it the way you just did it. But it's a beautiful thing.
It was awesome.
Yeah.
Like, you know what? I'm... Wait till you see how we fuck up this next one.
You know what I did do at the same time. Speaking of that, where are we now? I don't want to fuck in the key.
Early.
What'd you say?
5:45.
Oh, okay. Son's gotta go. No, not this one. How about that, and then that, and then this?
Adam.
Well, yeah, but our friend's playing, so.
Well, no, put that before that.
We're gonna finish this up with, not right now, but when we get there, one of our friends is gonna come and play with us. And then we're gonna segue right from that into his set upstairs.
Where?
Play with us. And then we'll segue into his set. If you're here, when you play with us, get the fuck up there, segue to his set. Alright.
Number. a blanket of starlight, and I'll follow the streetway out into the air. Nothing I needed left there behind me. Right back home again.
A couple times a year we do this thing here.
Thank you.
And this is, I don't know, is it our fifth or sixth year? I don't know, it's been a fucking while. Honestly, I don't do shit. I mean, sometimes I do, but like this year, I did not do shit. My partner, Ryan, and people like Frank, Sean, and especially Barbara, they just make this whole thing happen. And I am so happy to be a part of it. It is literally my favorite time of the year every year. It is the best thing. And I'm so glad y'all come here every year. I'm so glad for all of you to come out to see it. I'm so glad for all of you to come to play it. My friends, when you're like a young guy in a band, you have a peer group of friends around you who are playing in your town. And then, like, if you have some success, that kind of evaporates, unless you want to go fucking hang out at the Grammys or the MTV Awards. That shit, you don't have any friends anymore that, like, do what you do. And the Outlaw Roadshow fixed all that for me. Like, I have a peer group and really good friends, so many of them. There's 30 of the fuckers staying at my house right now. Anyways, we made these special ones for our record. I don't know where you get them. Maybe you get them on our website. I don't know. And they have like all the paintings that Felipe did, and all the songs we wrote. And then they have like vinyl on one end and CD at the other end. And we just want to give this to our friend Ryan. Me and Dan and Immy.
Fine job, Ryan.
The kid's playing upstairs this right after this.
When we're done here, go upstairs and watch him play. So I got in bed last night, a little drunk. And after all these days of being here, seeing all my friends play, I had this song in my head. I could not get it out of my fucking head. I was lying in bed thinking about it. I got out of bed and went to the piano by my bed. Nice. Until I figured it out. And then I came running out into the living room and said, look, you guys, I figured out how to play this fucker. So this is by another friend of ours.
That was last night.
And that was just last night. And then I showed it to these guys today.
That was this morning.
If you know the song, and, you know, if you're in a band here and you know the song, and you want to come sing harmonies, then you can. Just come up and sing harmonies. I don't mean for all you fuckers coming up here. It's the bands only, okay? Anyways, this is a song by our friend, oh, he'll figure it out when we play it. I took that young thing to dinner.
Oh my God.
Said, I want you gone. Right. We got nothing in common. Let's shift it on for the night. As it gets cold and it's a big house. Winter's coming on. I might need some help. Am I just like my father? Am I just like my mom?
fuck that up, sorry.
Just like my father, am I just like